All right, welcome everyone. I didn't put my webcam in the correct spot. We weren't good. I didn't change my title either. We weren't good. Guys, come on. Do better. Beetle Adventure Racing. For N64. Game 650. All right. An hour in. Yeah, sounds about right. Okay. Let me reset so you guys can see the intro. Yeah, this was HSV, yeah, Holden. Holden video game. Action! Adventure! This is an action-adventure game. It said so. Excitement! Spills! What? What? Spills? What does that mean? Thrills! Look at that spin. And more in... Uh-huh. All right.
Welcome. One player. Championship.
I need to resync the audio. One sec. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Louder audio. Better? We have three cards to choose from. We'll take the average car, I guess.
Nice wheels.
Nice wheels. All right.
Welcome to Coventry Cove.
Now it's pretty loud. Timers? Yes. Timers. It's a bit too loud.
Two, one, go!
Why is the screen zoomed in now that we're in game? Oh god. Whoops. I don't remember if I need to pick up points or not for the championship. I don't think you do, but you never know. I think the points unlocked arenas. So these laps are really long, by the way. Like 7-minute races or something. The map in the bottom right, it does look very familiar. That is a very Need for Speed kind of map. This is a car game, all right. Yep. Indeedio. And my N64 crashed. Nice. Excellent. Good thing that was on lap three of three, right?
Adventure Racing.
Old hardware, man.
Welcome. One player. Oh. Single race.
Champion. Now it's desynced again.
Novice circuit.
I'm gonna use the fast car. Because I was getting bullied by the guy behind me. And it crashed again. Uh-oh! That's not good. Why are you doing this? I blew. God. Thank you, Cook. We are experiencing technical difficulties. Thanks, gamer.
Adventure Racing. Welcome.
I'm sure it won't ever crash again now that I blew into the cartridge.
Nice wheel.
It's fine, it was only the first race. Oh. Set 50 points for a continue. Maybe I should try and get that. How to honk. Excellent. It.
both.
How do I go backwards? Good question. I just wanted the bonus points! Alright. 47. We go. Oh, you are a lot faster with this car. Holy shit. The other car only went like 102. Alright, can we not crash this time? I don't think we can buy a car that isn't the Beetle. I'm sorry.
You gotta continue.
Thank you.
You're still in the game.
You're still in the game. Those are very neat for speed as well. Those, like, wooden bridges with a roof on top of them. UFO time. There it is, majestic UFO. Who needs points anyway? I really need to figure out how to reverse. I probably have the box and manual of this car somewhere. Of this car, of this game. Whoops. Right, let's just not mess around and just win the race. Win, yeah. Yellow car, yeah. Didn't need to be a specific car, it's just a yellow car.
Way to go. Record.
A record. You're still in the game! Uh-oh.
Get ready! 3, 2, 1, go!
This has Jurassic Park theming. Because of course it does. What? Beetles aren't that bad. Come on. I really need to know what reverse is. Uh-oh. That is not where I intended to go, but sure.
Right.
Oh, shit! Kaboom. Huh? Why did I go for that? Barbie pink? Like this one? It's the best color! Do you have any idea how fucking cool that dinosaur is when you're 10 years old? Pink is fastest, you got that right. Did Wagenvolks stop making Beetles? Yes, they did. Well, they did release a new one after this, but I'm not sure if they still do. Thank you for the raid, MG1988. Best year. Hey, I got to continue. You're a 1988 yourself. It is the best year. Germans disagree, but you know. Some say it is still 2020. I think 2020 ended somewhere in the middle of 2023. I think 2023 was finally the year where the world was like, all right, fine. 2020 is over. I really don't think we do. All right. Sploosh. That was a 9-minute 43 race. Jesus.
You gotta continue.
Thanks.
Congratulations. Congratulations. You've won novice. Now go for advanced.
All right.
One player. Championship. Advanced circuit.
All right. Fast car? Yes, fast car.
Nice wheels.
It now has racing stripes, guys! It's faster!
Welcome to Coventry.
Pikachu model, yep. Good thing we're doing these same three races again. Just like every good racing game, right? No, it adds tracks for every difficulty. I think it's 369 or something. We'll be here for a while. Isn't that a rapper? What? 369? I don't know. I picked up a Groovy. Okay. Yes. Get fine. Maybe. Cheat menu activated. Okay. That is my 50 hertz CRT that you're seeing strobing. It's only when the CRT shines bright that it like hits me. There's nothing you can do about it. There are filters that like prevent direct light. Like my webcam is set to 50 hertz so that I don't get interference with my light. But when light bounces, it gets a different refresh rate and that gives strobing. So light bouncing from my CRT because it's literally in my face. Yeah, the webcam can't deal with it because it has a different refresh rate. I could just not use a CRT, not an option. Absolutely unacceptable. I'm sorry. Whoops. Wait for an OLED. My retro games would still look shit on it. especially N64, which is S-Video. They look shit either way. It looks really good on my CRT, actually. So... no complaints here. N64 doesn't have RGB out. Yeah, exactly. Lag frame insertion. Why am I even going for these points? I don't need them. Oh god. I'm happy with one continue in case shit goes wrong. He says, and then probably will game over on one of the next tracks. At least this car goes like 5 kilometers per hour faster than the previous one. All thanks to these lightning decals. They're like the essence of speed. That's why Pikachu is so fast. Lightning decals. The backlights of the Beetle kind of look like Pikachu's cheeks as well. Get. Oh, thanks, dickhead. Get. Come on. I missed the 5. Excellent, I missed the 2. Oh well, I guess we won't get this continue then. Well, this is a decent shortcut at least, so I could try that again. We needed 55 for a continue here. Winning doesn't seem that difficult yet, though. I don't remember how hard the tracks get. Whoa, where did you come from? Uh-oh. Yep. That is problematic. Okay, that's very problematic. It'll be fine. It's just 1 second place, right? Wow! I almost got third place there. Oh. Alright, well, we're still 5 points ahead. Enter a desert. Well, that is definitely not a shortcut. Or wait, it is! I mean, first place! Never mind, that is a shortcut. I see. That cuts that entire section. Alright. RPM. These are racing Beetles, alright? Alright. Event Pokemon? Do you have, like... Do you guys have a route towards them, or... I might take a look as well, if there's anything I can still do in Rumble.
Congratulations!
Car again. What color are we going for? Black. Freaking flashing. It does it most with N64, I don't know why.
Welcome to Coventry Co.
I could also do this to get rid of it. There. Now it should be gone. Whoops. We've got a wing! Big Wang. I'm gonna try to get at least one continue here. And then not care about continues any further. It really can't handle with the destruction physics. Did I need 60 or something for it to continue? I didn't check. Dang it. There we go. All right, now we race. Look at that downforce with the wing. Just sticking to the road. Down. I don't know how many to go.
You gotta continue.
Thanks. Donkey Konga? No, thank you. Looks like around 4 to 5k RPM, you get a quick start. What a collision. I think I hit the ceiling there. Oh, he crashed. I have a sneaky suspicion there's some serious rubber banding going on in this game. Thank you. What? That is so silly. All right, way to go.
You're still in the game. Welcome to Inferno Isle. Get ready.
Alright, I learned my lesson. Don't go for the big volcano shortcut. At least not on the final lap. The N64 has so many frames. Unbelievable. Compared to Karnov and the like. N64 is so much better than PS2 Panzerfront. Whoa, what the? Whatever. Why do I go for that? I'm still trying to get 60 points here. I don't know why. I know where there's another 5 over here. I deserve that. But hey, I got another continue. Cat chat. Oh my god. There's a pirate ship. I looked at chat and I crashed. Again, I deserve that.
It's the final lap.
Okay. Thanks. Thanks, video game. I didn't deserve that one. Let me tell you that. I don't deserve all the crap this game gives me. Oh no. Shit. Well, I'll take second place.
Ah, you piece of shit!
Ah.
You gotta continue.
It's fine. It's fine. I believe there was a shortcut here? I don't know where it brings me though. Or if it's even a shortcut, we'll see. Might not have been a shortcut, but we're in first! Okay. I think that guy is in the Shadow Realm now. We are in Egypt or something. He just... yeah. Went into the Shadow Realm wall and, goodbye. Okay. Oh. That was an awkward bump. Fuck. No way. How did he... I was so far ahead. Dang it. Oh, I guess the guy that I, like, cancelled got actually cancelled, because that must have been my rival.
Madness.
Oh boy, I don't remember this track at all. Just follow the crowd, I guess. Not quite Midtown Madness. Okay. Uh-huh. That was intended. Oh, that's not the way to go.
Thank you.
my accidental weird way to go the first time was a lot better. Oh yeah. I died there last time. Improvement, I didn't die. More improvement. I actually avoided it. Finish. Splash. All right.
Congratulations.
It's been very easy, yes. I'm the top dog, Mr. Big Champ, number one winner. Oh, well, GG, I guess. There was a bonus circuit, which I will probably... Oh, it's 6 p.m. Whoops. Yeah. There should be one more. I'll probably do the bonus as well, but it's already 6 p.m., so I might do that tomorrow. Dave Shishmikshish, I've seen in other games. Shishmikshish. Yeah, that was fast. Shishmikshish. No, I'm no, I'm not. No, I'm not. And by the time I'm done with Metabots, I'll probably have my PS1. So I have to do Grandia. Music. Range. Robert McDonald. Almost Ronald. Dr. Beerman. Mm-hmm. That's a good name. Alright, so...
One player. Championship.
Yeah, there's a bonus championship. And you get like, yeah. Yeah. Crazy car. But we'll do that next time. I don't have time. This is gonna take like another at least 30 minutes to an hour for all those tracks. Unless it's only one track, but I think it's every single track. No, I'm not gonna roll yet. I'm gonna... let's play like a few rounds of Poké Rogue or something. I'll just finish this tomorrow. Is it not just one track? Maybe. Wait, I'll see. Let's see. No, it's all of them. It's literally all of them. It is... oh, I thought it, you said, is it? That's fine. All right, let's continue. Well, let's finish up this game, rather. Beetle Adventure Racing. I'm sure bonus is gonna be easy peasy, right? Let's start the timers. Bonus.
Bonus circuit.
Groovy car, man.
Nice wheels.
Nice wheels. All right.
Welcome to Coventry Co.
70 points to earn a continue. Hmm. Can I get 70 points here? Whoops, that's problematic. Good start. The rubber banding, we can probably catch back up in no time. I just need 3 more points. There we go. Time to just win. Yeah, it's the fastest car in the game. It's an alien car. It has an alien on the side. Whoa, what the? That's my horn. I can't make out what they're saying. Oh, we come in peace. Right. Alright.
You gotta continue.
Thanks. Susie's working from home, by the way, so gonna be a bit low energy today. Okay. Splash. Splash. Crash. This car is pretty good. It does have max stats, so it makes sense, but... This fucking horn is so bad. Yeah, they have... it has very wide wheels. This is true. Whoops. The rubber banding. Ahmed, goodbye. Ahmed Sharawi. Donk. The rubber banding is so bad. Okay. New record. What's up, Delroth? ...1,500 songs is a lot of songs, FK. That's a lot of songs. Okay, thanks. I think this is the hardest track, actually. What? Damn it. Is this game considered good? Yeah, I think so. I like it. Well, shit. Track really is by far the hardest. Yeah, he used to speedrun it. Oh, they, whatever. What? Yeah, I'm getting actively murdered here. Fucked. What? The double? The double message? Sandman Nutmeg. Uh-huh. Hello. And now to just die on the final bit again, right? This jump always screws me over. Okay, good. We're alive. Barely. Nice! Points ahead.
You're still in the game.
You're still in the game.
Sunset Sand. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
I think everyone has Tomb Raider by now. That little bounce is terrible. Silver? No, thank you. I'm already playing an RPG and an RPG, both picked by the Gons, right? Well, one was picked by Dolaroth, I think. Grandia. Wonk, I got him. god. Hey, Badoshka. Yep. Next up is Metro Madness.
Welcome to Metro Madness.
And then we have the bonus track. Stop being so itchy. Whoops. This car's too fast to do those hills while sticking to the road. Interesting. The game can't handle physics when you're going top speed. Thank you. Dang it. Fuck. Honk honk. Someone crashed. Right. Mm-hmm. One more race. Oh no, not on the train tracks. I don't think we can lose. It's 12 points max? Or 10? No, it's 10 points max, so we already won. Hard.
Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go!
That is always an option that it forces you to be first. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh. Yes. Oh boy. Oh boy. I can barely see what's going on, but sure. Well then. Is it three separate laps? I didn't see that first time. Oh, it's just the ending of lap one. Okay. Oh no. Close. Live in the world. There we go. That was it. Double credits. There's another card? I didn't know there's another card. The victory screen is pretty good. Mr. Big. Can't skip this. Police Beetle? I do remember that now. You probably still win, you just don't unlock the police beetle. Music though. Dum 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 dum. All right, let's give this game a score. This took 2 hours 30 and 35 seconds. 28th. This game's okay. It's a bit laggy. It doesn't control as well as I remember. It has neat surround like environments, but you know. What did I unlock? There we go. It's an even faster car. And does it have WiiWoo?
Welcome to Coventry Co.
It must have WiiWoo, right? It has WiiWoo. Good. Good to know that it has WiiWoo. Okay. This game doesn't have much content, does it? It has, what, 6 tracks? The first 3... Then the Sands, then the Metro Madness, and then the Wicked Woods. Yeah, 6 tracks. This game is quite fun multiplayer. It's literally like Mario Kart Battle Arena. Yeah, that's what it is. You get these arenas and you get power-ups like rockets and shit. You have to shoot each other. It's literally Mario Kart Arena. It's pretty fun. The downside is it is near impossible to unlock the fucking arenas because you need 100 score on every race and you need to win or something to unlock the next arena, and it's ridiculous. Getting 100 and winning is really dumb. Anyway, I need to draw a new game, don't I? And play Metabots. Yay. Hooray, hooray. It's a meta body day. What am I doing? Roll. Score is right. It's question. I give it 7 out of 10. It's okay. it's okay. It's not as good as I remember it to be. It's a bit underwhelming. Also, you drive Beetles. That's the wrong thing. Select list. Nostalgia out of 10. I'm honest in my ratings, dude. I don't... My nostalgia goggles are very faint. They might be... Like, they're a ghost of their former self, you know? I've played enough games to see through critical mistakes in video games. And I'd say this game didn't make a single critical mistake other than only having Beetles. That is the wrong thing. But it's fine. It's just... It's not all that fun, you know? It's not all that fun. That's just the thing, the gist of it. Let's roll. It's a perfectly serviceable racing game. Am I telling you Sonic Adventure is bad? Absolutely. Yes. How are you doing, Cook? Oh god. Oh god. 720 was really bad on the Game Boy Color. I'm sure the C64 version is a lot better. Alright, we've got Street Fighter 2 on PS2. Probably on some Capcom collection. We've got 720, which is a skateboarding simulator on the C64, and we've got Downtown Run, which is, I believe, a DDI interactive racing game for PlayStation 2. I could be wrong. It could be Phoenix Games. Let's see. Street Fighter. 7 Street Fighters. No votes. 720. 1 vote. Downtown Run. 8 votes. 018. Okay. Alright, game 1 is on Capcom Classics Collection. That's not what I wanted. Alright, it's Street Fighter 2, you know it. You know what Street Fighter 2 is. We have 720. With some beautiful artwork. It's the ultimate aerial experience. Mm-hmm. And game 3 is Downtown Run. Oh my god. It has a beetle on the cover. How many games have a beetle on the cover? Fuck. There's too many games with a beetle on the cover. That's a Saab. Saab 34 or whatever it is, right? Is that a Saab? I think that's a Saab. Remember Saab? And an Audi TT? What is this game made? Oh, it's a Ubisoft game, actually. Huh. That doesn't make it any better.
It's assigned. This already has 8 votes. I mean, Sob had a lion crest. Yeah, I guess. A griffin, yeah. I only remember these letters, like I never looked at the actual logo. Sob 34? Oh. Is that what it's called? Sob 340. No, that's a plane. Sob. Which Sob is this? That's a Brabus Sob. Sob 9.3? Sob 9.4 it is probably. Oh, that's a crossover. Sob 9.3? This is the one. That's the one. Yeah, right? That's the one, right? Is it? Wait. See, I can't really make it bigger. Where is it? Zoom in. Is that correct? I'm stalling, don't worry. Is that the same car? It is the same car. I'm never gonna stop saying Sob because there's a Sob. How did I remember? Like, how is my brain capable of knowing that's like almost a Sob 94? It's a Sob 93 from this image. Fuck. Anyway. The only Sob convertible. Possible, you know. Alright. We need to poll. We need to poll. What am I doing? I'm stalling. The useful information was never there, Gons. So we have Street Fighter 2. The basic one. Not Turbo, not Rainbow Islands, whatever. Just Street Fighter 2. 720 degrees? 720? The 720 degrees? I don't know. And Downtown Run. All right, poll starts now. What units? Why is the volume so low on that? Something's off with my volume. I don't know what. Where's my volume mixer? Oh! I knew something was off. For whatever reason, OBS was not 100% volume again. Which fucks with all my settings. So if the entire stream was quiet, that's the reason, because OBS wasn't 100% volume in Volume Mixer. It's the dumbest shit imaginable. Yeah, Downtown Run already has 8. More sob lovers in chat. Beetles got into my volume? Gons likes listening to people scream. This is the exact song he loves then. I could use this time to set up metabots, you know? I could be using this time, but also, I could just watch this poll, which is gonna be won by Downtown Run regardless. Need help on the Pokemons? What are you missing exactly? Alright, Downtown Run wins by a landslide. 720 goes to 5 and no votes for Street Fighter. Wow. Wow! No one wants to see me suck against cheating AI. Well, 720 has a big head start next time. Wolf wanted to win. Why? What? Why do you want Downtown Run so badly? Have you played it, Wolf? Is it shit? It's probably shit. Maybe the Game Boy Color was a bad port. Yeah, yeah. Definitely. I'm sure the Commodore 64 version is the prime place to play a skateboarding sim. Alright, I need Downtown Run. The prime place would be a skate park. Do any games count as Sims? Of course. It's just different time perspective. The C64 has like 10,000 video games. Like, of all games ever created, obviously PC is the most. The second most is most definitely Commodore 64. 10,000, like, I don't remember how many exactly, but it's like 12,000 and a bit. Potentially a lot of them are just clones of the same game. Phones exist, fair enough. Phone games, mobile games probably take the cake now. But in terms of, you know, real games... FK say what Pokemon he's missing. 14 gens and 14 gens. Seven hundred thousand mobile games. Uh-huh. Okay. Games or apps? Nice strand of hair there. Why is my hair so long? Alright, games. Inferne, Printplup, Empoleon. I can get those easily in Rumble. Kranidos? I think I can get that. Rampardos as well. Purogly, Skuntank. Azelf is problematic. Palkia is also problematic. Regigigas? Fion is... You'd need a Manaphy. You can just get an egg from Manaphy for Fion, but getting the Manaphy is a big, big problem. You killed Azelf? Oh no. That's unfortunate. Shaymin and Arceus are also problematic. Yeah. I don't know. I can help with, like, the easy ones. But not many of the legendaries I have available in Rumble, I think. But I'm gonna start Metabots. Maybe. Before we do that, I need to put bang log to 250, right? 650, right? Important. 650. And I need to delete downtown run from this. And I need to delete it from... Come on. From this. Down. Okay. Let's get Metabots. Sceptile, Blaziken, Lombre, Ludicolo, Trapinch, Vibrava, Solrock. All of those are easy. Lilip, Phoebus, Clamperl, Huntail, Gorbis, Regirock. The Regis are rough. Latios, Groudon, Rayquaza. And... Yeah, I don't know, man. What's in the box? It's video games. Of course it's video games. What else would there be in the box? And batteries. Interesting. Alright. Look at this. It's an e-reader. And these are video games. Come on. These are GBA video games. Did you know that? You swipe the codes on the edges into the e-reader and it loads a game on it, like pinball. And the Machop minigame. And Donkey Kong Jr. And Game & Watch Manhole. And this is Animal Crossing DLC, but I don't have Animal Crossing. DLCs? What? It's not downloadable, it's swipeable. SSWC, swipeable content.
Alright, Metabots. Incredibles. Jackie Chan. Kirby. Lego. Lords of the Rings. Mario Kart. Metabots. Another Ubisoft game. Why is this not closing? What is stopping it from closing this? Okay. Can you believe it? Metabots. This game belonged to Flicky. I'm pretty sure. Raise your hands if you remember who Flicky is. One person is too lazy. The others have no idea. The Sega bird? Almost. Well, yes. Also. I assume I can play this game with the GameCube controller rather than my GBA. A butt. Yeah, I know, but it's an RPG, so it's not gonna matter much. Deactivate. Okay. Twerking emotes. We need VGA, right, and we need 240p. Yes. Don't worry about the screen. It'll be fine in a second.
Meta farts? What? Metapod? Metafarts and metapods? What? It's pretty good audio for GBA. Metapods. IR controllers? What? Meta bots, meta B for GBA. I'm still recording for the other game. Whoops.